Hello, we is and yes. I'm Emery.
Hello, I'm Ollie.
Hi, I'm Mikey.
I mean, 2014 was like full of like real firsts, right? I mean, we signed a record deal. We did festivals for the first time, and it just keeps going, right? Mm-hmm. It's not stopping. Plan. I just got really into beats and producing and looping and stuff. And Ollie was starting to get into club music and things, and Mikey was starting to get into synthesizers. And it was a real just thing that happened. And when it did actually happen really quickly, so then we wrote like Wheel and Take Shelter and Border and stuff, all very, really quickly. And doing that, it just became more interesting, both individually and as a group of people.
Well, it's called Chameleon because all the song titles just seem when I saw them all together, seem quite biblical. Biblical imagery is like, it's pretty pop, it's like throughout lots of songs, songwriting, and I've used some writing songs like subconsciously. They sound religious, and also all the songs are about sex or relationships, so Chameleon just seemed to nicely tie up all those things. Is it desire?
Ollie writes all the lyrics, unless there's
something that stands out. We might
something
say
that really that stands out. We might gently try
gently
and
nudge, gently suggest a different lyric. I'll be redefined. It's shaking the sky, and I'm following lightning. I recover if you keep me alive. Don't leave me behind. Can you see me? I'm shining, and it's you that I've been waiting to find. We're all trying to create ears and ears song, and they all happen in different ways, and all come together in different ways.
The idea of having something you can dance to, but when you really listen to it, it's also very meaningful. Take shelter.
When it comes to dance music, I think we're all pretty unanimous.
Yeah.
We all love, like...
We know what we like and we know what we don't.